The last half of the 16th and the beginning of the 17th centuries are known as the Golden Age of English literature. It was the time of the English Renaissance and sometimes called the Age of Shakespeare. William Shakespeare, 1564-1616, the greatest and the most famous of Britain's writers and probably the greatest playwright who has ever lived, drew ideas for his tragedies and comedies from the history of England and ancient Rome. He was born on April 1564 at Stratford-on-Avon in England. Stratford is now the second most visited town in Britain. People come to see his plays performed by the Royal Shakespeare Company at the theatre which is named after him, and to see his tomb. He was buried in the Church of Stratford. In the early 1590s, Shakespeare went to London. He set up his own theatre, the Globe, where his company performed his plays. Shakespeare wrote 37 plays. Among them, there are three deep tragedies, such as Antony and Cleopatra, Hamlet, King Lear, Othello, Macbeth. Light comedies, such as The Merry Wives of Windsor, All's Well That Ends Well, Twelfth Night, Much Ado About Nothing. Historical dramas, such as Henry Firth, Richard III. He also wrote poetry, especially the sonnets. Most of the Shakespeare's plays were not published in his lifetime, so some of them may have been lost in the fire when the Globe burned down in 1613. An exact reconstruction of the Globe is being built, and visitors can now experience what it was like to go to the theater 400 years ago.